Good morning, children. Welcome back to the science class. Children, in the previous class, we have discussed about exercise question and answers of lesson number 5, teeth and microbes. Today, I give some extra question and answers and diagrams of this chapter, which are not in your textbook. Okay, clear, children? Children, question number 1, give one word for the following. First one, an instrument used to see microbes. Answer, microscope. Second question, the layer of the tooth that has a nerve and blood vessels. Answer, pulp. Third question, a microscope used to make bread and cakes. Answer, fungi. Fourth question, disease causing microbes. Answer, germs. Fifth question, a hole in the tooth caused by bacteria. Answer is cavity. Second question, choose the correct answer. Children, listen here. I give three options A, B, C. You choose correct answer. First question, milk teeth begin to fall at dash years of age. Options are A, 9, B, 2, C, 6. So children, answer is C, option 6. Okay, next, second question. The part of the tooth that protects it is the dash. Options are dentine, enamel, pulp. Answer is B, option enamel. Okay, next, third question. Teeth used in the tearing food are dash. Options A, canines, B, incisors, C, molars. So, answer is B, option, incisors. Fourth question, incisors are dash in number. A, 8, B, 2, C, 4. Correct answer is A, option, 8. Okay, incisors are 8 in number. Question number 3, short answer questions. First question, how are holes or cavities formed in our teeth? Answer, holes or cavities are formed tooth decay in our teeth due to acid produced by plaque. Second question, write any two effects of tooth decay. Answer, the tooth decay causes the following. A, toothache, B, holes or cavities in the teeth. Third question is, what are temporary teeth? Answer, by the age of 3, a child has a set of 20 teeth. This set of teeth is called milk teeth or temporary teeth. Next, question number 4. Name the 3 layers of tooth. Answer, there are 3 layers of a tooth. First one, enamel. Second one, dentine. Third one, pulp. Okay, next, fifth question, what are the different types of microbes? Answer, the different types of microbes are, first one, bacteria, second one, protozoa, third one, viruses, fourth one, fungi. Okay, next question, question number 4, complete the flow chart given below. Children, see here in picture, I give one flow chart. You complete the flow chart given below. Okay. See here, first is first box is permanent teeth. Okay. Permanent teeth is divided into 4 types. See here, children, in picture, permanent teeth are divided into 4 types. First one, dash. Second one, canines. Third box, dash. Fourth box is molars. See here, children. First box is incisors. Okay, clear? Then third box, premolars. Okay? 4 types of teeth are, first one, incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Okay. Next, incisors are called biting teeth. Next, canines called dash. You put answer here, tearing teeth. Okay. Next, third is premolars are called cracking teeth. Next, molars are called dash. You write here, grinding teeth. Clear, children? Next, incisors are total 8. Then canines are totally 4 teeth. Then premolars dash. You write here, premolars are 8. Next, molars are 12. Okay, clear, children? Next question, diagrams. First question, draw the diagram of parts of tooth. See a children in picture. You draw in your classwork very neatly by using only pencil. See here, children. This is called first upper part is called crown. Okay. C-R-O-W-N. Then lower part is called root. R-O-O-T root. Then see here, children. This is called enamel. E-N-A-M-E-L. Then blue color part is called dentine. D-E-N-T-I-N-E. Dentine. Next, white color part is called cementum. Then this is blood vessels or pink color line is called pulp. P-U-L-P. You draw very neatly in your science classwork. Okay, clear, children? And labeled its parts. Next, question number 2. Draw the diagram of 4 types of teeth. Children, I once again repeat the question. Draw the diagram of 4 types of teeth. There are how many types? 4 types teeth. See here, children, in picture, types of teeth. First is incisor. Second one, canine. Third is premolars. Fourth is molars. I once again repeat the types of teeth. First is incisors. Second is canine. Third is a premolar. And fourth is molar. See here, children, I show how to draw types of teeth. This is called incisors. You draw all 4 types of teeth in your science classwork. Okay. So here, children, completed the extra question and answer. So you children, write all these question and answer your science classwork very neatly and draw the diagrams also. Children, you read the all question and answers and practice the diagrams again and again because diagrams are very important in science subject. So children, lesson number 5 completed. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe. Have a nice day.